graduates, it makes me so sad to know that I can't give you an actual hug before you leave. So since I can't offer you M&Ms, I can't hug you, I can't offer you a cup of tea, I will simply say, congratulations, stay in touch, good luck.
Congratulations, graduates. Thank you for your creativity, your spirit, your perseverance, and for the important work you're going to be doing in the world.
I'm going to miss reading with you and talking with you, learning from you, and being challenged by you.
We are very proud of you. We wish you well in the next phase of your career. May your journey of life be smooth.
I wish you all joy for the journey, courage to live out your dreams, your brilliance, your creativity, your caring are so inspiring. My deepest thanks.
It's been a pleasure to have met and worked with so many of you. All best wishes for the future, and please do remember to stay connected.
Wherever your path may lead, remember to stop on the trail and enjoy the beauty.
Thank you to the class of 2020 for joining me on your journey over the past 2 or 3 years. And I want to remind you to always make meaning as you continue to develop your particular ways of serving the world.
My dear brothers and sisters, I want you to have the courage to unflinchingly look at all the misery and suffering in the world and have more courage to love thy neighbor as thyself.
I've been inspired by your resilience and your resolve during a difficult time. Well done.
As you look back on this semester, which was so difficult for all of us, just remember that you got through this time of pandemic, and in your ministry and teaching and research in years to come, you can do the same, sharing this experience and helping others to get through their difficulties as well.
We're going to miss you so much at HDS, but I know the world outside Harvard is going to be a much better place because you're out there in it working for justice.
Thank you for being such wonderful students and making our classrooms always spaces of creativity and exploration.
I'm so excited to welcome you to the alumni community. I hope you celebrate your accomplishments today, and I'm excited to keep in touch with you and hear about all the great things you're about to go on to do.
Thank you for your fierce and beautiful writing.
I am so grateful for my fantastic advisees, Sarah, Jessica, Lindsay, Francis, and James.
It has been such a privilege to know you these last few years and to be privy to who you are and what you have accomplished. Best wishes in all that you do, and may it soon be possible for us to offer these congratulations in person.
And thanks so much for giving me hope for the future and for being so sweet to Louie.
Wishing you all the best for your future journeys.
The past few years have been a wild ride, but I can't imagine anyone better to share it with than all of you.
We at the library want you to know how much we've enjoyed getting to know you and work with you during your time at HDS, and how proud we are of your accomplishment. We want to send you this big virtual cheer from all of us.
Yay!
Thank you so much for daring us to be a better, more just place here at HDS.
It's such a joy and honor to teach DIV students. Your love for others and your commitment to them shines through every single day.
It has been an honor to learn with you. Thank you for your laughter, for your dedication, and for your commitment.
I'd like to thank all the students who put on noon service this year and sang with me in the choir. It's been a great year, and I wish you well.
My wish for you is to keep the long view, especially now that we are in this moment of transformation, and that is spiritual.
Remember, as you go forward from this time and place, to always be guided by what Pablo Neruda called our twin stars, lucha y esperanza, the struggle to bring justice for everyone, and the hope that by caring for one another, we can push back the solitude.
Let nothing diminish the light you carry, nor the strength you've already shown us and yourselves. God bless.
Thank you for all your soulful contributions to our community during your time here. You go with our blessings and our love.
Thank you for your laughter, your humor,
and your passion of working towards a more just and passionate world.
I can't believe it's been 2/3 years since you were applying to HDS. It feels like yesterday, and not just because time has no meaning anymore. Congratulations, and a special thank you to those of you who served as admissions ambassadors.
Congratulations, graduates. I offer special thanks to the graduates of our HDS Student Association this year for your humble, compassionate, and fierce leadership.
Thank you for inspiring me with your resilience and for showing me how to go through a storm and still bounce back. Congratulations.
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 Felicidades.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Thank you for all that you've contributed to our community over the years.
Thank you for making us part of your journey.
Be ready for the wonderful future ahead of you.
God bless.
Congratulations. Great job.
Great job, people.